Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today, I will show you a new weapon I made in sticknode. Link in the description, bye guys.